we support marriage equality because to us it's a really simple question. The fact that two people can do what they want and love who they want, get married to who they want, just seems so obvious to us. And to think that we've come so far in such a short space of time, we're still asking these same questions, to us it just doesn't make any sense whatsoever.
Yeah, I think it's madness that other people have to vote on other people's rights for equality, you know. This decision should have been made a long time ago, and what right do we have to choose other people's rights?
Other people's happiness.
Yeah. Young people should definitely vote because they could end up swaying this decision, and that could be the deciding factor. And I think you want to be on the right side of history, and it makes a big impact on other people's lives, so do the right thing.
Absolutely. I think as young people, we at least know someone or have a friend or a family member or someone who's gay, and this, our vote could really make a big difference in this.
Yeah, we've got a message. It's basically we're all here together. We're here supporting you. We're going to do everything we can to make sure this gets up. It's been too long, and sorry.
Yeah. Keep going. Keep strong. Keep staying strong. We're here to back you. I'm sure so many other people are, and we're going to make it happen. The world's going to be a better place, and we're going to look after you guys.
Authorised by Michael Dempsey, Equality Tasmania, Hobart.